This is where I come from. Not much. But out here, you gotta make the most of a bad situation. And my situation, fucked up indeed. Poverty and greed driving those ambitions where to succeed. But now, a struggle just to get central roots. It's a fight for survival. Whether it's a brighter future or a darker past, you can make your choice to be my victim or my friend. In this case, it's exactly what it looks like. Either way, you're gonna get caught up in the river. We used to pray for days to change, but it never got better. So now, we're already caught up in the life we're forced to live. Forced to give back to those who had it all as kids. Yeah, I'm talking about the government. They know me. I'm just another lost soul on this hopeless street. Whoa.
Riding a nigga in his lifetime. See how the side of my niggas getting right, man. And let out some stresses. Don't take a guess, you might get yourself the pressure. Don't try and pressure. Cause it's been a while, you might let yourself down. See, another day's gone when the sun goes down.
Days went by, I just tried to do me. But that didn't work for long. You see here, we keep discussions to a minimum. I knew I had to keep my head down. I didn't want to end up like this guy. I hardly knew him, but he was cool. Just a normal guy. Goes to say anyone can get touched. But that made me think. He was my friend. So, does that mean I'm in danger too?